Have you ever seen fossilized spider tracks? This is Octopod ichneus raymondi, and it's a trace fossil, or a fossil that shows us evidence of an organism's behavior rather than the animal itself. About 260 million years ago, some kind of arachnid walked across moist sand in what is now Arizona and left behind its cup-shaped footprints. When the tracks were first discovered by Dr. Rayalph in 1968, he really didn't know what made them except that it had 8 legs. The story goes is that he took spiders and scorpions, dipped their legs in ink, and had them walk across paper. This led him to believe that the tracks were left behind by some kind of tarantula-sized spider. Later, geologist Krista Sadler recreated the experiment, letting spiders walk across moist sand, and also came to the same conclusion. Now, we may never know exactly what spider made these tracks, but at least we know just a little bit more about spiders, and we can't wait to see what we learn next.